What if there was a way to heat your home in winter, cool it in summer, and provide abundant hot water all year round, all while cutting your utility bills by up to 80%? How? By installing a ClimateMaster geothermal central heating and air conditioning system in your home. Here's how it works. Wherever you live, the temperature beneath your home remains constant, regardless of the season. Just a few feet down, the earth is a consistent 55 degrees. Summer or winter. ClimateMaster geothermal heat pump systems harness this stable underground temperature to provide heating, cooling, and hot water at remarkably high efficiencies. So high, in fact, that energy use can be cut by up to 80%. To access this stable underground temperature, a geothermal heat pump is connected to a series of underground loop pipes. These loop pipes are made from an extremely strong and long-lasting material. Water, usually mixed with an environmentally safe antifreeze solution, is pumped through this loop pipe system. In summer, the heat pump takes heat from the air in your home, transfers it to the underground loop system, which then radiates the heat away into the cool earth. Now cooled to a comfortable temperature, the air is circulated through your home using a traditional duct system. In winter, the system is reversed. Heat is extracted from the ground using the same loop system. In the heat pump, the heat from the underground loop is compressed to a much higher temperature and used to warm the air in your home. Since a geothermal system uses an earth loop to provide your home with heat in the winter, there is no need to burn any fossil fuel for heating. No flame, no carbon monoxide, and environmentally friendly. Geothermal systems are the smart way to heat and cool your home. Let's compare a high-efficiency gas furnace to a geothermal system for heating your home. A high-efficiency gas furnace will give you less than 0.96 units of heat for each unit of gas burned. In contrast, a geothermal system gives you up to 5 units of heat for each unit of electricity used. How can that be? A furnace makes heat by burning fossil fuel. A geothermal system doesn't make its own heat. It simply collects heat from the earth and moves it to your home. Now let's compare a geothermal heating and cooling system to an air source heat pump for cooling. When it's hot outside, an air source heat pump takes heat from your home and moves it to the outside air. As the outside air becomes warmer in summer, it becomes harder and harder for the system to dump heat from your home into the already hot outside air. Because of this, when cooling a home with an air source heat pump, the system becomes least efficient when it needs to be most efficient. A geothermal heat pump system doesn't have this problem. A geothermal system exchanges the heat in your home with the cooler ground using its underground loop system. It simply doesn't have to deal with high outside air temperatures the way an air source heat pump does. Add to this the fact that a geothermal system is installed safely inside your home with the loop buried underground. Unlike an air source heat pump, there is no outdoor equipment exposed to the elements or the risk of vandalism. Let's take a look at geothermal loop systems. There are several different ways to install a geothermal loop system. Where space allows, horizontal loops are the most cost-effective loop design for most homeowners. If space is limited, a vertical loop system is often the best choice. If a nearby pond or lake is available, a coiled loop system can be used. This is the fastest, easiest loop system to install. If a well is available that produces sufficient volumes of water, an open loop system can be installed. An open loop system takes water from the well, pumps it through the heat pump system, and then returns it to the environment in a responsible, renewable manner. And geothermal systems don't just heat and cool your home. They can also provide you with hot water, besides a nice shower and washing your hands. You can use the large volumes of hot water a geothermal system can produce for radiant underfloor heating, or even for snow and ice melt under your walkways and driveway. A geothermal central heating and air conditioning system from ClimateMaster can be installed in almost any home, new or existing. They can be installed in an attic, garage, or utility closet. Or, in the case of a retrofit installation, they can even be installed in place of an old outdoor air conditioning compressor section. There are even more ways to save with a ClimateMaster geothermal system than just lowering your utility bills. you can save up to 30% off the total cost of installing a ClimateMaster geothermal system with a federal tax credit. Additionally, many states and local governments and utilities also offer incentives for installing a geothermal system. As the world's largest and most progressive leader in clean, renewable geothermal technology, for more than 50 years, ClimateMaster has designed and manufactured industry-leading heating and cooling equipment for the commercial and residential construction market worldwide. Visit us at ClimateMaster.com to learn more about geothermal central heating and air conditioning systems.